Nothing. Why? Awkward. You just like his body? You just like his body? You don't. Why'd you talk to him then? Know what? You're cool. Have you asked somebody to be your date?
Me. No, me and Melissa are going together.
No? You're both going with me.
Yeah, okay. I still have to go to college, right? I'm like stressing over this stuff.
I already told her what I'm getting. Black shirt, white tie, black pants, white belt, white shoes. Number 69, that's Veronica's favorite number. This is Mel on her ass because she fell really hard on the Smith wallet. That's one for Mel, one for me. Veronica and Alyssa are.
Crazy bitch, but you fuck so good, I'm on top of it. When I dream, I'm doing you all night. Stretches all down my back to keep me right on. Hey, y'all crazy bitch, but you fuck so good, I'm on top.
One day,
called me back. Where are you?
Is this guy going?
Hi.
What did they say?
Whatever. going over his first jump.
Nailed that piano. Hit someone underneath the light so I can get it. Because I don't think I can enhance it. Alright, here comes someone.
We gotta figure nub.
I know, people that are good don't.
Yeah, thanks. Some guy tried to hit me when I was underneath the pole.
That's why I don't go on this trail.
You completely missed me. Come on. Get it.
Oh yeah!
Fuck.
Camera is filming, so say something for the camera.
Get out of here.
Say something.
Hey,
you know you want to.
Get out.
Just say,
hey, can you get under my face?
I like men. Do it.
No. Nobody likes men except for you. Okay, I'll say something. He likes men. Matt McIntosh likes men. Likes fuck on. Fuck
in his ass. In his ass.
Suck my balls. I think he wants someone to suck his balls.
Lena won't do it.
Let's turn it on him, Mr.
Oh,
Bat in the Cave.
Do
Bat
I?
Bat in the Cave. Oh, disgusting. I can't do it anymore.
So, like,
alright, let's put the people.
Okay.
How do we zoom on this?
That's the zooming.
Where's the zoom?
You're like, oh baby, I want you.
Say something.
I want you.
Oh, okay. Good God,
okay,
Gertie.
Okay, so interview me.
So have you always known you were a homosexual?
Actually.
Is it true you would suck Johnny Cash off?
That's,
yes.
That's not true.
Huh?
That's not true. I'd shake his hand.
Shake his hand? Is this called his hand?
I'd shake it, baby. Oh my God, I didn't just say that. Just kidding. So anyway, now really.
I like this 5 o'clock shot. Oh, baby. Alright. Hello, I'm Jenna Cash.
Okay. You never could. Just kidding. Spiffy haircut.
Thank you. You too.
I didn't get a haircut.
Well, it looks like shit on top of your head.
Yeah, we're doing.
This is your new fun.
Alright, so, back to the question. Have you always known you were homosexual?
Oh, no.
Or did it take Johnny Cash to come you out of... Oh, boy.
Oh, so, actually, I decided to like men.
What did you come out of the
problem? Couple weeks ago.
He likes boys. Stop looking over here.
Guy George.
Boy George. Do you like Boy George? Guy George. Guy George.
I don't know.
Boy.
Just going with it. If this chick right here was a boy, I'd do that. Just to let you know.
She probably does.
Yeah.
So
the next question, sir?
All right.
You gotta ask me the next question?
Yeah, I can't see you. So.
Wait, is it upside down?
No, it's. It's so he can see himself.
The flash on the bottom.
So.
Can you see me twitching my eye? No. Okay, anyway, go ahead. No.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Leather girl.
A rectum ranger?
Rectum ranger.
A butt pirate?
I'm gonna work for Rectum Ranger Central.
Fudge Packer Incorporated.
Back your fudge by the dozen.
Let's see this shirt you're in here. Hold on. Oh, God. Jesus. The hell's that?
Look at him growing the
John Deere. You don't have to grow them breasts. They're already there, buddy. Hey, smile big. Where's your girlfriend?
She's...
blowing another guy? So how many times have you had sexual intercourse?
I don't know how many times.
Three now?
What?
Three?
12? 14? 15? 16?
How many were African American?
27.
I thought you just said it was 12.
Oh, well, that was...
Yeah, you sit in this chair.
Where? Okay. Wait, Matt.
Okay, so here you go. You can take it back.
Okay.
What is your favorite color?
Pink.
Why?
Because it's pretty. And Barbie likes it.
And what's your favorite Barbie doll?
I don't know. All of them?
Do you like Matt Recibo?
A lot.
Would you ever do it with Matt Recibo?
Yeah.
Would you do it with Matt Recibo? Hey, here's the man himself the other day. So guess what? This is Matt Recibo's camera, and I just had, I just had the best, 7 minutes. So Veronica says hi. Veronica, look at her hand. It's very nice. It's beautiful. Veronica's sister's a pretty good kisser.
Dollar.
I don't want to know that.
So,
oh wow, what's going on here? Oh my god.
Good god, Gertie. Stop that. Hi. Is it true you're always grouchy?
Is it true you need to shut that?
Is it true you can see yourself?
Shut it.
Is it true you have crabs?
Fuck you.
It's just what Justin said.
No, I didn't.
He gets off. I'm just kidding. Dearie. I'm sorry.
Don't call her fucking Dearie. You don't know her.
I know her.
Get out!
I'm sorry.
Do you like this? Check this out.
No, nobody likes that. And dude, belt buckle.
Check.
Oh, good God.
Alright, you want to watch it? Let's watch it now. Watch it.
Turn it off.
No, we have to get more.
Do you know who Hiawatha is?
No.
He's an engine. Alright, get some more.
Your turn. Oh, okay. I have to talk serious
now. Gray McKinley, let me get one of those french fries, and then...
No, you,
then
I'm gonna interview you. Can you film my ass?
Yes, I am.
No, stop.
Where's my Recibo? I just dropped this french fry on the ground. You know what? You can eat it.
Eat it.
I'm not gonna eat it. You're gonna tell people. I'll eat it.
Eat it. Can you give me that chair?
Takes a minute for things to get infected by germs, did you know it?
That's cool.
Look, I just gave you a chair. I'm such a gentleman.
Thank you.
So Veronica, how's things going these days?
Shut the hell. Shut down.
What's he doing? What do you get? What's that crap? Interview Jake? So, tell me.
I just said,
how about
that?
Not?
Tell me what's going down.
How about not?
I like your American Eagle shirt.
Thank you.
It's fancy.
Yeah.
Why am I... Do it. Matt Recibo, you want this crap back?
Yeah, but I was waiting.
This is Matt Recibo.
Unless you want to keep holding it.
No, it's okay. It's kind of fun. It's kind of fun to play with.
You have it upside down.
Are you going to go get food?
It's not upside down. I'm not getting food.
Times like these, time and time again.